Kyle O'Reilly wounded Kushida after Kushida's title defense with Trey Baxter. Kyle O'Reilly was watching the match from ringside. After the match, Kyle O'Reilly came face to face with Kushida and danced in the match next week for the Cruiserweight title. That's for much happens. I see why.